What is going on, Timpers, and welcome back to another video on my channel. So in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how you can increase your graphic design skills and just learn a load of new techniques and tips and tricks, all that type of stuff, on a really cool website called Skillshare. It's a really, really good website and I've been using it personally a lot. I'll be going through some of the classes that you can go through. There's like so many. There's over like 14,000 classes that you guys can go on. And also, before we get into it, Skillshare has allowed you guys to get 2 months free trial, so you guys can just test out the website for 2 months and you've got unlimited access. And then say if you want to continue doing that and going through all the different classes, you can then purchase like a monthly or a yearly, so you've got unlimited access. So yeah, that is really cool. There is a link in the description with the promo code, so make sure you go check that out and use it. And yeah, let's get straight into the video. Right guys, so we're here on the website right now. So what you want to do first is actually make an account and sign up. I'm already signed up, as you can see right there. And basically I've just picked out 3 classes. I've watched all of these. As you can see, there's the mascot one, there's the design your avatar, and also the basics of Photoshop, which I know a lot of you guys will probably like. So I've just picked out 3 classes that I think you'll enjoy. My personal favorite right here is how to design sports logos, and basically it's how to make mascot logos, which I know a lot of you guys really want to find out how to do, because I've already made 2 myself and I learned most of the techniques from this video right here. So yeah, make sure you go check out all the classes. So once you click on like one of the classes you want to look at, so there's different episodes you can watch, and once you've watched all of them, then you should be pretty much good to go, and you've probably learned a lot of tips along the way. I mean, I've watched these and I've gained a lot of knowledge, especially the esports mascots, because I was not good at making esports mascots, and then after watching these and a load of other different techniques like Photoshop basics and Illustrator basics, it's actually helped me become a better designer myself, and then I'm able to make tutorials for you guys. As well as watching videos, guys, you can actually make some tutorials yourself, some classes yourself for other people to watch. So that's a pretty cool thing to do. And also you can make your own portfolio on this website and show like the teachers and the classes what you've actually done in the comments section, like below it. You can show what you've done in response to one of them videos. So when you do go on one of the classes, you can scroll down and it tells you all about what you'll be learning in the classes, about the person who's actually teaching, and you can see what other people have done, like different projects that people have done. So for the mascot one, you can actually see loads of different cool mascots that the people have actually made. I'm on it right now on my laptop, and there is some really cool ones, and there's like a discussion area where you can actually talk to different people who are wanting to learn about similar topics to you, and yeah, you can talk to them about how they've like got better at it and stuff like that. Anything you want to talk about, you can talk to them. So like I said, guys, there's loads of different classes, so many, and once you've found a couple that you like, you can just click save on it. You can also follow the teacher just in case they make any other types of videos. You can keep up to date with that, so you can save videos and like you can listen to it, or even just watch the whole thing when you're designing. You can listen to it, or just in your spare time watch it, and it does really help you increase your skills and stuff. So guys, when you get onto the website as well, if you go over to browse, go to classes, you can look at different projects that other people have done, like I said, and also the workshops. But if you go to classes, over here on the side there's a recommended, so if you've been watching other videos, and it'll recommend you some ones that you should watch as well. So if you go over to there's obviously the side create, business, technology and lifestyle, but we're going over to go to create, and as you can see there's graphic design, there's also photography if you're into that, illustration, which is what I'm into as well, and there's loads of different things. So if you just go over to something like go over to graphic design, and then as you can see there's so many different websites, there's trending graphic design classes, what most people have been looking at. So yeah, popular graphic design classes, there's just so many, so it's well worth looking through all of these, well, as much as you can. But yeah, as you can see there's just loads of different menus and different routes you can look at, so for illustration as well. It also shows how many people you can follow it, so you can see how many people are following that specific area. So as you can see, trending Illustrator classes, popular ones, all that type of stuff. So yeah, that is about it. It's just got so many different classes, that's what I'm trying to say, guys, and it does help a lot. And most of these are better than the ones on YouTube, because I know a lot of YouTubers, most of these videos YouTubers haven't even taught yet, so that is really, really cool. So yeah, make sure you go check out this website, link in the description, guys, make sure you check it out. It is great, I really do enjoy this website. Leave a like if you did enjoy this video. Can we hit 500 likes? That would mean a lot. Comment down below what video you actually want to see from me next. And yeah, hope you're having a sick day today. I'll see you guys in the next video. Everything around me.